Oh my god. Oh my god. Run away. Run away. Run away. Killer's chasing me. Killer's chasing me. Run. It's the Blair Witch Project all over again. Run away. Run away. Go. 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 Run away. Go.
I am Chris Redfield, and man, have I gotta take a leak! There's gotta be a bathroom around here somewhere. Jesus Christ, I've never had to go this bad in my life! Ugh. Oh, God, I don't think I can hold it any longer. It's just the worst I've ever had to go, ever, and what the hell is this? I got away. Oh my god. Oh my god, I got away. Hey, I just noticed I don't have to go to the bathroom anymore. Well, that worked out for me.
Oh my god, the killer's still chasing me. Run away. Run away. Go. Run. There must be something we can do to get away from it. Actually, this is more of like a scary movie parody, if anything, because of the comedy factor. Run! Run! Run away! Go!
I am Samus, a bounty hunter. Now, you think that bounty hunting isn't a job for a woman, but it fits me perfectly. I love to kill things for profit. And I will do it till I die, because it is the career for me. Oh my god! What the- Oh my god! Oh! What the heck are these ghosts? Where'd they come from? How do I fight them this so fast? And oh my god! Oh, there's one! Ran away. Good lord. Go, run away. Oh. water. Shooting at me. Stay in one spot, Samus. Stay in one spot. You must kill the ghosts for your own safety. Actually, how can you kill a ghost anyway? A ghost can't die. It's a ghost. A ghost is already dead. I'm pretty sure they're Chozo ghosts too. They never seem to die. Ow! That was right in my face. Go! Oh, my god, they take a lot of hits. It's ruining my visor's reception. I should have got digital cable. Why did I stick to analog? Where the heck are they? Oh, there's one. Go away! Stop shooting at me! I did nothing to anger you! I just wanted to be in your tree area! So what if this is your gathering hall? I still need to pass through here every once in a while! I don't intend on destroying the artifacts! Where the heck did they all go anyway? Ow! Hey, go away! I'm just trying to see where the heck I am! It's kind of dark in this room, and I'm getting shot at from everything. Go, die, ghost, die! Ow! Yeah, you gotta go. You definitely gotta go for my safety. One down, another to go. There's the other one. Oh, shoot, I missed it. Where to go? I just seen it pass by. Now, there's some energy right here. I can pick that up. Yeah, felt good. Where the heck is my most valiant adversary? Oh my god, he just appeared right in front of my face! That was pretty surprising. Oh my goodness. Come on, show yourself already! This is taking longer than expected! This is supposed to be a Halloween video of multiple lol clips! But this is dead, finally, it's dead! Lol clips of different spooky moments. Oh, come on, there's another one? Dang you, camera time! You ruined me once again! I didn't notice that it was going low until the last second when it went kaput, and I didn't notice, and some of the battle went on without your knowing. Why, camera? Why must you do this to me? I didn't do anything to you, I just want a bigger memory card. Go away, ghost! Go away, ghost! Go! Die, ghost! Yes! He died! Holy crap! Did you see the lighting in this place? I've got to call an electrician!
Move those legs! Move those hips! The killer's coming! He's gonna kill us all! Run! Run! You gotta burn the calories to get away from the killer! Run! Run! Oh, dripping scene cliche! Run! Why am I running around my house in circles? It won't help me escape the killer. I need to call the police. Run away to call the police. Holy cow, there's a bird. Run away. Run.
Hello, Boo Brothers. I am Dr. Mario. Now, you have come to me today to talk about your shyness problems. Now, I know as an enemy of myself that it can be a little stressful and it can be a little bit shy to attack your enemy head on. I too know that. But I do know that if you are willing to work with me, we can get over this together. Now, if you don't mind, I would like you to tell me about your childhood. Okay, so the kids stuffed you in lockers back in the day? Oh, that just sounds terrible. I better write that down. Hey. My family sent me on a journey one day. A journey to a land far away. A place that took me a week to get back from. My family knew that I had bad sense of direction. But they sent me there anyway, because they wanted pizza for dinner. They were so hungry for pizza that they could not resist forcing me to go to the deep, dark abode. Through this door, I may never return. This is it. This is where I get the pizza. Down these stairs. In the basement. Do, 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 do. Coming down the stairs, I have reached a place with two places to go. I can either go to the right into the darkness, or I can go to the left into the light. This is what usually confuses me down in the basement. My family has drawn me a map, a very crude map. But hopefully it will get me through this. There's only one set of stairs going to the basement. It says I should turn left to go to the freezer, but when I turn left,
The map moves with me because it says this side up, so then it makes it look like I have to take another left. The map that they have made is extremely confusing. I think they did that on purpose, just to get rid of me. This map is almost as hard to decipher as this message from the unknown that live in my basement have left me.
Have a very random and happy Halloween, everyone! Woohoo! Eee!